Welcome back to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. This is the computer that originally, and we find that we have a misfire with this car. So we took this computer out. It's very easy to take it out. It have a rubber mount. Here is a connector. You have to take the air filter housing out, take those extension. And by the way, oh my goodness, the technician, the mechanic that fixed this car before, he forget his phone here. So I'm gonna call him and see who is that. I believe is my neighbor across the street. Always when you work on the car, try to put your stuff in one place and then to be okay. So this is a car, and hold on, let me call. So I'm gonna call my friend who lost it. I believe his phone is there. He's my neighbor. Now we finish with this car, but after we clear the code in this car, the car will not start. So what we need to do, we are going to put, I'm gonna put my OBD2 here. See here, connect the OBD2. Please, you are working on this car last time, right?
Did I send my check it for him?
Oh, you check it for him, right?
Yeah.
Can I call you? This is your phone, right? Take it.
You change your computer?
Yeah, I changed the computer. That the old one?
No good.
Yeah, that computer, you tell me no good. I just finished it, but I know. I see the yeah. Phone there, and I say, this is for my partner. Let me look and let him come. Best friend, best technician, please, if you have any problem on your car, BMW, Mercedes, or
Audi,
or Volkswagen, please don't hesitate to come and check his car. The street, that the video there, that the shop there. Thank you. But he was so busy that he needed a secretary, please. I just realized that he have the phone there, he forgot it there. Thank you, man. Yeah. So I'm going to try to code it and see what happens. Yeah, no, it doesn't crank now. I have to code it now.
Okay.
Yeah, I call it. Okay, no problem. Okay, now we have here, nothing is cranking. I'm going to go with this machine here. And we are going to do the coding.
All right,
guys. You know, no problem. We want to go to diagnosis. Be sure you have internet. I'm going to put all the window down for stop the noise. I'm gonna go to bus by VIN number. I believe I have a history for this car. Nissan Chrysler, I don't see my Mercedes, where is gone? Don't worry about it. I go to VIN number, auto detect. This car, Mercedes Benz is a car. No matter what, if you're taking care of it, it is good. So that's the VIN number. It will break it down for me. From 2006, as of 0606, let me see which one is that. The VIN number is here, 0207. So I'm gonna choose the last one here. Left steering column. This is the car, I will say yes. Diagnose, or you can say diagnose or heart function. Let me see which one. It changed the message to diagnose here. We're gonna wait a little bit. Okay, let me see what they say by eMonkey. I don't believe I need eMonkeys. But I just want to know which way we can follow. I see there is a reflection. But if you are able to see, please let me know. This I'm working with one hand, and I do video with next hand. Please let us know. Authorized key program replacement key assignment. Activate the control module. Steering lock. Activate control module electronic. All this one here to activate or write VIN. This is not what I'm looking for. I gotta go back. Heart function is not gonna work. I'm gonna go to diagnose, control unit, drive, transmission. No, I don't need transmission. I need engine computer, I'm sorry. So we're gonna go back right now. I gotta go back. I didn't do transmission, I did engine. read codes. Like I'm gonna get a DAS or security code, I have to set up this back to the car. I have a lot of code. It's a lot of code, clear them. Yes. Okay, this guy could be disregarded. Control unit adaptation. Learning process. Teach in process after replacement of the engine. Teach process after replacing transition system. I need this. It will take us through a process. We're gonna go through it. It may take some time, but we have no other choice. Okay, this is a teach transported detach the transport protection, personalize, activate it. If you have also taken the third step, activating the process cannot be undone any longer. That means if you do it, it's done. Initial startup of control module, all three steps are necessary in case you will be guided through. Okay, so I'm gonna go because the car doesn't crank, you remember? Okay, I'm gonna see if I can close this one. Yes, that's better. Please subscribe, share. Okay, now drive authorization initialize. The ECM to be identified with and mobilize. Yes. So let's go now. We're gonna keep going one by one. They ask about the VIN number, but I'm gonna click 3. We have a misfire code. Transport protection is detached. Dual. Will you like to personalize them? Okay. Yes. Please start the engine. So I'm gonna go to my car. Remember before, the car doesn't want to start. Now let's see. 1, 2, 3. Car start. My engine start. Now he said, please wait. I'm gonna wait for it. It's detached. Control module, transport protection is detached. Control module, motor electronic is personalized. Would you like to activate the control module? Yes, if you activate it, it will never work in any other car, only in this car. I would say yes. The control module is activated. We are working on it. Turn ignition off. I did okay. Wait 10 seconds. The ignition on. It's okay. Resetting the control module. Done. Gotta go back. Go back, read codes. I'm gonna clear it. Turn the ignition off, turn it again on for 10 minutes, 10 seconds. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 10. Yes. This car have a misfire before. We are trying now to see if that misfire will go away. Okay. Escape. Oh, I have to put the filter out. This car look running very smooth. There is no misfire at all. Hopefully nothing gonna happen again. I'm gonna disconnect my machine and I will put all my stuff back. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. Please subscribe, share and like, and please let us know if you need any help or any diagnosis information. I will be happy to assist you. This is Muhammad Idris, and please subscribe and share, and see you in another video.